We have used around $10 billion for public investments in strategic areas such as the education, transport, and health. At the same time, we have unlocked investment projects and we have signed contracts for basic infrastructure, which generates thousands of jobs. Those measures have enabled us and have allowed us and will keep allowing us to improve the economic situation of Peru.